the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
You had the Babe on the baseball diamond. You had Jordan on the basketball court. This is WrestleMania. This is home for HBK.
He's here, Nate.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
The grandeur of WrestleMania befitting of the Nature Boy's aura.
As some would say that Ric Flair's career-ending match with Shawn Michaels cemented his legacy.
A symbol of excellence where he always belonged. First man to be a 16-time world champion. A man who has a home at the top of this industry. This is the night Ric Flair has waited for. Flair is out to prove there are still things that HBK has to learn. And tonight, Michaels will be taking a school courtesy of the Nature Boy. For years, Flair said to be the man, you gotta beat the man. It's part of his legend. Shawn Michaels may be the showstopper, but Nate wants to show beyond a shadow of a doubt that he is still the man. Great reaction from Ric Flair. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Sequence of reversals there. A counter answered by another counter. Series of reversals. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Jeez. This is a matchup we've been waiting for. Looking at Ric Flair, Byron, what is the key for the Nature Boy against HBK?
The most important thing for Ric Flair is to keep up with HBK. If you have the advantage over Shawn Michaels, you cannot give him a second to breathe. HBK cannot have a moment to collect himself, because if he does, he can turn the tables on him.
I gotta agree, Byron. A Flair trademark is dictating the match. Nate must stay on the attack and keep this match on the ground.
I think we know what's coming next. Up high. Michael saves himself.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Hoisted up. Gutbuster. This match.
Elbow.
Looking for a high-risk move.
find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Up high.
The wherewithal to counter HBK. Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Again.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And Flair with the ring IQ to counter.
Two.
Oh! He is truly...
Maybe that will shut him up.
That Shawn Michaels sets.
Oh, across the top rope. Ric Flair taking a beating here.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Well, Nature Boy needs to rely on his trademark stamina right now.
Two.
No way.
Oh, straight to the floor. Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
And Nate didn't see that coming. What's he gonna do here?
The foot DDT.
Three.
He's in under the ropes.
HBK way up top.
Two men with unbelievable stamina. Neither will drop.
Got.
Here comes
the Mr. WrestleMania.
Sweet chin music.
Boom.
That could put an end to Flair.
Tossed into the corner.
Going up to the second row.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Taking this to the floor. HBK quickly building momentum.
Yeah, Flair needs to reassert himself back into this match.
Flair gets out of there.
Not taking this lying down anymore.
Could be the table turner Sean desperately needed. Counters that. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Drop kick. Beautiful.
Six.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Seven. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
From the top.
Absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Gets put into the barricade. He takes control.
Finds a counter for Flair.
Three.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, super puts out of the barricade.
Four. And we
see him take yet another shot to the body.
Saw that one coming.
Flair finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
He needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Flair is really being knocked around here. And HBK is in the driver's seat right now. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
High risk, HBK from the top. No one does it better.
The all take requests. We're turning off the band.
Big time move from Michaels.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on some. Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. Oh, blasted him over the top.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Attack to the midsection. Michaels taking control. Tough spot for Nate. Shawn Michaels, no stranger to high risk.
Two.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Teardrop suplex.
Two.
Oh, my gosh.
Three.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Isolating the leg.
Leg breaker.
Flair is really being knocked around here.
And HBK is all fired up.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
And Flair with the ring IQ to counter. Back and forth from these competitors.
And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner, turning up the band. Look at this sweet chin music.
Sweet chin music.
Boom. So much brutality with that new cover.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Shawn Michaels!
The Heartbreak Kid gets the win in a battle that saw two revered figures in our industry collide.
What a victory by Shawn Michaels. You can feel the admiration for both of these men from the WWE Universe.